the king, Asiatic, nobody's equal.
Knowledge, knowledge.
Big Daddy Kane.
Yeah.
I want to send peace to the gods.
Peace, God.
You know what I mean? Look, look. Hey yo, this white boy told me that my shoes were sweet. He said it's like you got two handbags on your feet. I said, these here, these LVs, the pattern on the mirror. If it got 400, then get yourself a pair. He said, yeah. I said, these Airs got clear bottoms. And ain't nobody around here got them. The bottom's clear cause they got an ace in them. Patent leather, so you can see your face in them. My God, I can see the mace in them.
Hallelujah.
Hey, look, I just thought you should know that ain't no half stepping. I'm the nah. Hey, yo, it's hard to half step with 300 on your feet. Yeah, yeah. I said, ain't no half stepping. It's big old, big old. I said it's hard to have step with 300 on your feet. Yeah. I know a lot of time, you know what I mean? I'm always talking about like Louis Vuitton shoes or Gucci shoes. I spent this amount on shoes. I just like shoes, you know what I mean? I don't spend a lot of money on a lot of other things, you know what I mean?
Don't,
and I give a whole lot of money to charity.
I do, yo.
So, you know what I mean? I just wanted to do like something like a PSA on why I'm always just going crazy over shoes. But yo, I'm gonna really stop that shit because yo, a lot of kids is killing themselves right now trying to spend $300 on a pair of products just so they can get fresh, you know what I mean? And I'm telling cats all the time, like, yo, you shouldn't be able to afford the same shoes that I wear, you know what I mean? So I just try to tell kids all the time, just like, stay in your goddamn lane, you young ass punks.